Hearing loss is often classified by frequency, either high or low. Low-frequency hearing loss, also known as conductive hearing loss, results from damage to the outer or middle ear. You may have difficulty hearing in groups or in a noisy place. Hearing aids, particularly in-the-ear hearing aids, can help with low-frequency hearing loss. In-the-ear models reduce the chances of overamplification. If low-frequency sounds are amplified, it can make it harder to hear higher-frequency sounds and more difficult to tolerate loud sounds. In-the-ear hearing aids should analyze and adjust the sound based on your hearing loss, listening needs, and the level of sounds around you. If you are not sure what to look for in a hearing aid for low-frequency hearing loss, here are a few features that will make a significant difference. Eliminates any muffled sounds that sometimes accompany in-the-ear hearing aids. Custom made to match the exact contours of your inner ear. Analyzes your surroundings, then automatically adjusts the volume, reducing background noise to help you hear well in any situation. Repels moisture and dirt for hearing aid longevity. The right hearing aid for low-frequency hearing loss can do wonders for you. Improving communication with family and friends, increasing your ability to hear at work, and restoring your fun social life. Finding the right hearing aid is essential to hearing loss treatment. Schedule a hearing test and let a qualified audiologist guide you in the right direction.